Hallelujah. Today we brought you the word of God. I hope and I believe at the end, everyone listening to me will be blessed. Today's scripture will be taken from Romans 4 verse 25. He says, "He was delivered for our offenses and was raised for our justification." It is all about was Jesus. I am actually announcing to you that the kingdom of God is at hand. Amen. It is by so doing that the Lord God Almighty was sent to us, for you and I, in order for Him to deliver us. For the sake of man's offenses on this earth, Jesus Christ was sent as an only begotten Son to deliver every child of God who believes in God. That was why He came to die for our sins. And then on the third day, He was rose again. And in fact, He has risen. For that fact, that is why the Lord has made everyone to be justified who is a child of God. Just keep believing in the word of God. Keep believing in God. Have faith in God. And know that no matter what happens, as a child of God, you need not to be dismayed. You need not to fear. The reason I'm saying this is that all this type of virus, COVID-19 virus people are talking about, is a virus that when someone is a child of God, that person has to know deep down in his heart that he is what? Exempted from such sicknesses or diseases. Hallelujah. The second scripture will be taken from Matthew 3, verse 1. It talks about John the Baptist's mission. When he was preaching in the wilderness of Judea, John the Baptist ministered to the people to repent from all their sins, for the kingdom of God is at hand. By so doing, Pastor Edna here is also informing you this day that you should all repent from your sins. If anyone has anything against his brother, he or she should try his best to forgive, for forgiveness is of God. 1 John 4 verse 7, it says, "Jesus is love." Indeed, God is love. It talks about basically about love. Hallelujah. Therefore, if one has no love, that person cannot tell the brother or someone else that he is actually what? Serving God. To serve God is what? It's commitment. And to serve God is actually about sacrificing for one another. The word of God says in Deuteronomy that, in fact, do good amongst thousands of people who are what? Who are children of God, in terms of loving thy neighbor as thyself. I'm talking about what is in the Ten Commandments. The Lord says that everyone should love his neighbor as himself. Hallelujah. Therefore, I'm entreating everyone not to be scared, for the Lord is with us. The Lord is with his children. Jesus Christ never said goodbye. He's still with us. Hallelujah. And so everyone should make it a point to believe and keep trusting in the Lord and to know that God is with us all. Amen. Please, beloved, if you have not yet accepted Jesus Christ of Nazareth as your Lord and personal Savior, kindly say this after me. Say, "Lord Jesus, I am a sinner. Forgive me my sins. From today, I have taken you as my Lord and personal Savior. Write my name in the book of life. In the last days, when you are coming to take your children, remember to add me." Then you mention your name there. Now say, "Thank you, Jesus Christ, for saving me. Amen." From now on, if you have listened to administration, try your best to find a Bible-believing church to attend, for the kingdom of God is near. Hallelujah. Therefore, the name of our ministry once again is Worship in Glory Church International. My name is Reverend Apostle Edna Salifu.